Hi, this is Paul from TradeTheFifth.com and this is my daily stock signals video for Wednesday the 8th of May. Earnings play here and a potential fifth wave move. So we're looking at NVRO on the daily time frame. I'm using the Elliott Wave Indicator Suite for the Think or Swim trading platform. Also available for MT4, TradeStation, NinjaTrader and MultiCharts. First of all, we've got earnings after the bell tonight, and this is an earnings play. We want to get this ready for a potential good earnings and a move up onto the fifth wave zone. But first of all, we can see from these lows, our Elliott Wave Indicator Suite has identified the one, the two, the gap up, and obviously the wave three. And then we've had a wave four pullback into our probability zone here. This is what we're really interested in right now, is the performance of that wave four, getting ready and just getting the orders on ready for potential fifth wave move high. So first of all, the wave four has pulled back into our green probability zone. That represents an 85% probability it's going to go on. Make that new wave five high in our automated target zone up here, around about 71.50. The performance of the wave four we measure with two things. The first of the two subcharts is our Elliott Wave Oscillator. When the oscillator pulls back between 90 and 140%, that's a good measurement of how that wave four has performed. And then secondly, the middle subchart is our false breakout stochastic. We've got the false breakout dots here at the top denoting a really strong bullish move. And then when the stochastic pulls back against it and crosses over in the oversold zone, it is likely it wants to return to that main bullish trend. Obviously, earnings could really upset that, but we've just got to be ready for a really a good earnings and a move up. And now if it gaps up above our entry, we haven't got a trade, but at this moment in time, all we can do, we've not got a crystal ball, is set this up and set this up sensibly. So we've got today's price action to go first, so we may have to slightly adjust the stop loss if we get a slightly new low. Yesterday we rejected those lows but on low volume. So let's see how that price action goes today. If it does go down and make a slightly new wave for low, we just have to adjust the stop. The entry will remain the same though. 63.50, which is above all of the pivots of these doji's here, outside of our 6-4 moving average high, which is our entry position, default if you like. So we're way above that. And what we're looking for is a reasonably good earnings tomorrow. It opens up within this range, even if it gaps up a little bit, and then takes us up through that entry. We're not gonna enter before earnings. So during today's price action, if we do start to move up into earnings, we're not going to enter this trade. This is for after the bell tonight. So we want to make sure we are ready. Orders ready at 63.15. Stop loss 58.97. But again, that can be adjusted slightly if we get a slightly new wave for low there. So this is NVRO earnings play and a fifth wave potential move there up to 71.50. So have a great trading day. Speak to you all tomorrow.